Thomas don't have one to answer that question.
I mean,
what Mike did with this film was that he didn't, you know, sometimes it's not what you say, it's what you don't say that sparks the inspiration, that makes people think the most. What do you think? Yeah, but which one do you think?
I think the character would have said the atoms that were started in the beginning, and then and they were together always from, you know, his story to Sophie, which was they had started in the beginning. I think that the character could have went that way.